here we are in the Coke Lounge with, look here, Taylor Swift.
Flawless queen, Taylor Swift.
Can I call you Swifty?
Oh my God, that's amazing.
Oh, Flailer gift from God, that is your name.
I'm just going to let you take this one.
Oh my God, I'm having a Wayne's World moment.
How are you? You're amazing.
I'm okay. I need to just tell you one thing. I need to ask you how it feels to have made a 20-year-old woman cry every single day for 1 month to the exact same song, to the same line.
Which one?
All Too Well. Calls me up again just to break me like a promise.
That's so cool.
Oh man, so casually cruel.
This is the best ever, by the way.
Honest.
That's so sweet. Thank
you.
Genius.
Oh,
brilliant.
Oh
my God. Like, thank you.
I call you great philosopher Taylor Swift.
Wow. Really?
Not
sarcastically?
Not ironically, even a little bit. People who think that I like you ironically, I like smash down in a second.
Thank you so much. It's so sweet.
Oh, she's obsessed.
So wonderful.
So let's talk a little AMAs. You are performing tonight. What can we expect on stage?
I am performing a new single. I'm performing a song called I Knew You Were Trouble. And it's my
favorite
song
about
on
me?
The record. Yes, of
okay.
course.
Okay, you heard it here first. This one's about me.
I'm so glad you like it.
I know, and it's such a change. I wasn't expecting to be
the
into the dubstep.
The performance is a different thing, too.
Yeah?
It's very, very different. So I'm really hoping it goes over well.
It's going to go over so well.
Thank you.
You can't. I'm sorry.
You're amazing. You're killing
it. You can't do
wrong.
So tell us about Red.
Red is has been out for a little while now, 3 weeks, and I'm so blown away by what the fans have done, you know, with the first week sales, and you know, it just makes me so happy to have worked on a record for 2 years and to have the fans love it. It means a lot.
It's because it's so honest and vulnerable and perfect.
Thank you. I love you. I'm going to put you in my purse and just, carry you around. You're so sweet.
All right, guys.
I mean everything.